Oh, you again. Unexpectedly, your ex-guide, the long-haired woman, attacks you with brilliant coordination and ferocious aggressivity. Is that a word? Aggressivity. Seeing her excellent combat abilities, a flash of memory makes clear why she appeared so familiar to you. You've seen her already in the historical records. She's Chamelea, one of the deadliest assassins from the period of Interregnum. The only problem is that she's been executed more than 40 years ago, so her presence here proves that the unborn is now ready to use every means, even if it is the bizarre recreation of a long-dead person. Did just her we're facing? I mean, that should be all right then. I forgot this last time. On my previous video, or maybe the video before... Oh, episode 40. I forgot to talk to them. And I like to do that. The dead are silent. How'd they spell it? Chamelea? Oh, never mind. Dead or silent. Battle! Oh, there's a bunch. So... That's her, huh? And then she's got guards. Probably the standard guards like we fought last time. Yeah, I can't have him get past anyone. Right? Let's see if maybe up here. Oh, okay. I'll have him hang out in the back for now. Now, he's pretty good. I thought he was a squishy one. I think I might have said that last episode, but he isn't. So he could pretty much solo these two guys. Unfortunately, he's out of ammo, so he's just using his broadsword. Rune Claw, I'm gonna have him... stand back as well. Here she comes. Chamelea. Chamelea, not Chamelea. She's only got 4 ammo. I hope we find some more ammo soon. Thank you. I got range attacks coming online here. I'm just gonna defend and still defend. We didn't rest, did we? Did we rest? I don't think we rested. That could be a problem. I don't think we rested after the last battle. No, we didn't. Ugh. That's a challenge? I wonder how tough she is. She's got a really deep voice. Trying to get some speed up. Yay. Defending. Varanus is defending. Oh, what's she doing? Pair of arrows? Missing. Right. It halves his stamina. Pretty good. He has bandages. I'm going to bandage him. And then I'm gonna leave. And I don't think anyone else was hit, were they? Defend. It's gorilla bandaging. He doesn't have. So he's still hurt, Epsilon. But we're gonna defend. Missed. Defending. I should bring him in. He's unhurt. I just don't want him to get hit by multiple foes. Let's just see what we can do here. He would get hurt by both of them. I to move him, but yeah. I want to use the tunnel life force drain if we have enough. Yeah. Get some speed. One bandage left. Oh, I don't want a range attack. I meant to defend. Oh, I can't. Wait a second. I can't hit that guy. And I don't want to hit that guy. He doesn't get speed increase. I don't think he ever does. He has low agility, that's why. And I forgot, this is how we can easily see who is... who we're working with. Yeah, I meant to have him wait. All right, I want to move him. Because I don't... I can't. Like, you think I should be able to move diagonally down. Nope. I'm just gonna move him out the way. I think he hurt his own guy there. Tunnel of life force drain. Defend. So I should bandage him. Which I think is a free action, though. Okay, he's out then. Oh, says he still has one. Maybe the round has to end. Right. He even move over and stab the guy from the side. I don't know if we can survive this, because we don't... I think one person... Maybe Runeclaw has a, he doesn't have the spell ready. But I think Varanus is out of heals. Got this tunnel of life force drain. Boop. Hopefully it doesn't hit Epsilon as well. Shouldn't. Very very effective if you can get them lined up like that. Now he's out of mental abilities. So we have three. It's just I don't want all these people opening fire on him, because then he'll probably die. I guess he still has enough. With a special boomerang, I guess. Oh, nice. His stamina is like gone. Wait. His vitality is not that bad, but his stamina's gone, or almost gone. Which means that once he gets to zero, he's just gonna fall down. I don't think that'll work. Can we go like that? Nice. Gotta love that spell. Oh. Oh, you didn't hit the guy in front of him. He gained a bonus or something due to his extermination rate. I thought he was out. Wait, who's this? Oh, this is Advent. I wonder if he hit her more often if he was closer, though. Attack with a range attack, 78. Oh, she's almost down. Missed. So it's like not only just a boomerang, it's a boomerang that we use telekinesis with to hit things. That's pretty cool. Who's going? Okay, yeah, we've only got these two left. Chamelea is dead. Hooray. No medical kit available. I mean, I'm not really getting him involved with the fight. I just want him nearby just in case. Oh, this is... Who is this? Oh, Epsilon. We're all gonna gang up on this guy. He's using the boomerang. I'm not gonna get hit by his weapon fire, right? I hope not. I mean, this might just kill this guy now. Awesome. Can we rest? Sweet. The battles are getting easier and easier. Like, the enemies aren't leveling up as much. We're leveling up faster than they are. So we don't scale to their level, basically. So it came from there. We have something here. I'll get more of these rings. Stimulator bracers. Backpack, and actually give them to Advent. You can use them. So Advent's got them, and Varanus has them. If you find any more, they can go to Runeclaw. I'm just gonna throw in a save. Oh. Imagine if you save this way too. I mean, I wouldn't mind it that much, but I think we're good enough with all the typed stuff. So I'm not completely sure what we're up to. 42 is a safe bet, I think. In the middle of it anyway. Viper crossbow. Who was it who was using that? Okay, someone else will take it. It's got ammo in it. It's got 10 ammo. Alright. Oh, we got... Oh! We got arrows for it, too. Oh wait, is that another one? Or did I put that on the ground? Viper crossbow with no ammo. give me all the stuff. Viper arrows, give me that too. Sanctum cord key. Just give him all the stuff. Okay. Sanctum cord key. That's a half a kilogram. That's all we got. Okay, so Viper 7 arrows. And I'm gonna see. Remind myself who can use these, because it's been a while since I used one of these crossbows. It's been a while since I even played this game, so. Battle. Side powers. Network. Eye lays. Anchorite, mercenary, and assassin. Anchorite, mercenary, assassin. Okay. Now we have these. It's just now we have more of them. Alright, so. Actually, I have ammo for another one, so. Anchorite. Is he an assassin? He's a mercenary, so he can use it. Epsilon cannot use it. Killdozer. Twin Snake. And Advent. Yeah, he's using that. See, he's got this, which only has one ammo left. And he's using this, which has six ammo. So what if we give him an empty one? If only I know we'll come across more ammo, more weapons and stuff, but for now, I'd say. So that can be his. That the Killdozer. And then give him the ammo. That's it, isn't it? Yeah. We have to go like that. Right. Okay, so it's loaded now. With 10 ammo. Oh wait, this has 6 ammo? Oh, they only had one left. Wait. Oh, his has one left. Alright, so he'll switch to the crossbow after. We can do that in combat, so that's good. Good find. So we're headed south. Formulary PalmPrint key inactive. What? Class 2 registered to Adeptus Ishmael. Thank you. am I supposed to use that thing? Who picked that up, anyway? Sanctum card key? Oh, it just gave it to us. PalmPrint key. I want to analyze this. Probably not going to tell us anything interesting, but just the weight of it. 2.5 kilograms. Nothing special happens at all, but this is where we're supposed to just be collecting these. Formulary palm print key inactive, registered to Archon Argetro. Oh, just picking this stuff up. Wait a second. Give me that. Give me that. I thought I used it to get the... That's so funny. I don't think I did. I thought I used the card here to open something. I don't think that's what actually happened. Put this back then. A marble plaque says Palm Lock stores only for VIP individuals. All you have to do is know that the secret wall's there and anyone can get it. Registered to Archon Darley. Magister Ain. What's here? There's something here as well. Oh. Talisman of Dreams. Ooh, that sounds awesome. Is it? Is it awesome? Case sensitive. Okay, good. Talisman of Dreams. Speed factor 75%. Minimal required values, perception and concentration need to be 50. Almost anyone can use it, except for like one person. Knight, mercenary, assassin, and also the three combat classes plus anchorite and mediator. Anchorite is Advent, Mediator is either Runeclaw or Varana, so one of them can't use it. Okay, so mental attack plus 10%, mental defense and protection plus 20%, mental energy plus 5%. That's pretty sweet. High temperatures, negative to radiation, mental and astral influences. Good against sound and light and all that fun stuff, so. Oops. So we gotta be 50. Edvin's always getting killed. Maybe he should just have it. Yeah, he's an anchorite. I guess I will give it to him. Does this go... here then? I recommend you try that item somewhere else. Well then, where is it? Where did it go then? It disappeared. It's not here. I figured it would go on the head. But I didn't check to see if he has the required stats. I forget which things it was now. Concentration and something. Oh no, he's stuck. We're stuck. Mental. Sure. I can't look now. Oh, crap. Why does it do this? Can't get back to any screen. And I'm hitting right click to go out, and that's not doing anything. Yeah, load game, save game, don't even respond. Alright, guys, so I'll be back. Okay, so I've got it again. Talisman of Dreams. Now, he is one of the characters that can use this. Recommend you try it somewhere else. And then it disappears. I already tried it on the head. I mean, I could just put it in the backpack. And is this something that we need? Oh, wait. It's in his backpack. Okay, it's in Killdozer's backpack. It goes on the torso. A talisman to go on the torso. Alright. I've never seen a talisman go on someone's torso before.